You just put the needle on a really unique record album.